James is active duty in Afghanistan right now. Actually, she's not in active duty in Afghanistan right now because Staff Sergeant James has just returned from Afghanistan to be with her mother. I'm not sure Deborah's going to be able to make it through the ceremonies.